Princess Andy has a lovely bedtime story.
Bravo.